You can find a jar of roasted pepper in any market. They are peeled ready to go. You drain them, put salt, pepper on top of it, pumpkin seed. That goes into your little food processor. A little bit of cream cheese, a dash of olive oil, and you're ready to go for an absolutely wonderful dip. It takes seconds to make, and it looks absolutely wonderful. With a bit of transformation, store-bought food becomes your own. I'm Jacques Pepin, and this is Fast Food My Way. Happy cooking!